Hi guys, this is Zeffi from Zeffi Setups and welcome back to my channel. Hope everyone is fine. Today's video is based on beautiful, minimal and clean home screen and I hope you all love it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone: subscribe my YouTube channel, also follow me on Instagram and Telegram. The link of the social accounts are added in the video description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, let's have a look on the setup. Now download the required apps. Number one is Nova Launcher, Nova Launcher Prime, Custom Widget and Custom Widget Pro. The widget I used is Vanilla Custom Widget and the icon pack is Aura Icon Pack. Link of the all items are added in the video description. Now let's begin the tutorial. First, open any browser and go to my website, which is www.zeffisetups.com. After opening the site, go to the mega menu, open the rainbow post and download the backup and wallpaper folder. After downloading, go back to the main screen, open ZArchiver, go to the download folder and extract the zip file like this one. After that, hold the screen, tap on wallpapers, open pick image and select the wallpaper from the downloaded folder. Tap on it and set wallpaper to the home screen. Now open the Nova settings, go to the backup and restore, open the restore backup and select the backup file from the downloaded folder. Now tap on the widget, open the search and type 105. Select the vanilla widget. First, tap on the stack group, go to the position, change its anchor to center left, then edit its X offset to 60. After that, go to the items. First, we will replace the hello text with the time and add the current battery. Copy the hello text and paste. Now, replace the second hello text with the battery. Now add the temperature with the date. Hold the second date text and move it to first place. Now add the weather. After that, go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disable block touch, then press save button. So guys, this is your minimal and clean home screen setup and I hope you all love it. If you are new, don't forget to subscribe. Also share this video to your friends who are customization lovers. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.